So what are some things with higher approval ratings than Congress? Cockroaches, head lice, root canals, traffic jams, used car salesmen, Donald Trump, Genghis Khan, and NFL replacement refs.
Oh, how am I going to do? Okay, can I talk and you do that? Okay.
Yeah, because we don't have any graphics, so I was doing them. So. Yeah.
All right, here we go. But it wasn't all bad news for Congress. They still managed to get better approval than ratings than telemarketers, playground bullies. Meth.
I don't know how to do meth labs.
Meth labs, STDs.
I don't know how to do STDs either.
Kim Kardashian. I was just waiting for that. And Lindsay Lohan.
Okay. She's always drunk. That's Lindsay Lohan. It's
Oh,
Lilo.
My goodness.
Of potentially warmer than average temperature. So it looks like, whoa, I am a smurf. Oh, my goodness. Oh, all I need is the white hat.
No, just go with it.
I just need the white hat.
There we go. Just go with it, Jeff. Come on.
Manti Teo girlfriend bobblehead night. The first 1,000 fans will get a box that we imagine will look something like this. Open it up, and of course, it'll be empty since the girlfriend never existed. There will also be a special section at the baseball park reserved for fans to sit with their imaginary friends, and there will also be an imaginary kiss cam. Right there.
Now, your NextGen Action News First Alert Forecast.
What was that? All right. There we go. All right, I got some coal to talk about. All right. So right here. All right.
The goats will be here through Saturday, and they're very friendly. From the Manatee County Fair, Linda Carson, ABC 7. Would you not eat my pants? Ah!
Johnny Michaels, mixologist. Play some football up here.
Yeah, it sure is nice playing under a retractable glass.
Go ahead. I'm not going to get in trouble. It worked in practice. How did he get to?
Quite an accomplishment for an 11-year-old, I think a lot of people are pretty jealous of, and Gale said all of his classmates are very jealous. And as I just mentioned ago, we don't know if the Patriots are going to the Super Bowl. I think as of right now, listening to all of the fans and fans behind me, they don't really care about that at this point. They're focused on this game, this huge win, this record-breaking win for Tom Brady with all these touchdown passes thrown tonight. Definitely a very incredible game here. Up next on the list is we're going to hear a lot more about.
Now, you probably wouldn't mind a repeat of their first year in the SEC.
Look, Johnny Football!
Look, some Johnny Football fans here already. Look. I think John, this is live. Yes,
you guys. Yeah, Johnny Football.
Hey, you guys, I think we're with Johnny Football.
We are.
Yeah, I know. See, I can tell. I read the blogs for sure.
I know Johnny Football.
So you know Johnny Football. See.
How do you feel about the game?
How do you feel about the game?
I feel like A&M is going to do a great job because Johnny just got the Heisman.
This is why I like you. This is why I like you very much. These are high-minded fans for sure. Yes.
So what do you think about the game?
I'm all for A&M.
Oh my.
Oh gosh, you guys.
Oh my.
We are live right now. Look. I do think we're talking about getting into the ACC this year. I don't think anybody thought that we're going to do this well.
No,
but no one knew anything about Johnny Football at that point. So once he started going, then you know the fact that we won 10 games in the SEC was incredible. And Gina, I was always for the move to the SEC, not because of any poke in the eye to the University of Texas. I just like the fact that we were able to control our own destiny as a university and get into arguably the best conference in college football. So it's been an exciting room, a year. Yeah.
I think Johnny's gonna do a great job tonight and Giga Maggie.
All right.
Well,
Giga.
We are going to win. We have always been great in this SEC. We have been great in the SEC. We have definitely found our spot in the SEC. So we're going to win. OU has nothing on us. Come on, y'all.
I could not have said it any better. I really couldn't. Thank you.
Night.
You have a good night,
y'all
too.
Good night.
Giggum. All right. I think that was perfectly fine. I think they're in the right mind. Nothing wrong with that at all.
When you're a quarterback at Alabama, you see that lovely lady there. She does go to Auburn. I want to admit that. But she also, this Alabama, and that's A.J. McCarron's girlfriend, okay? And right there on the right is Dee Dee Bonner. That's AJ's mom. Wow, I'm telling you, quarterbacks, you get all the good-looking women. What a beautiful woman.
Wow, AJ's doing some things right down in
Tuscaloosa. So if you're a youngster in Alabama, start getting the football out and throw it around the backyard with Pop.
Oh, shit. many of you at resolving to lose weight in the new year.
There was no heavy packing for this trip. After the inauguration, the group plans to visit the Martin Luther King Monument.
Coming up next, the most expensive way to celebrate the president's second term. Good morning, Holly.
Is there any other way that you would want to celebrate it? Hey, listen, we are live this morning at the Willard Intercontinental Hotel. It's been a key inaugural spot for 150 years.
And look at that crowd gathered now. That's Morgan Freeman, I think. Right there on the Capitol steps. Bill Russell, I'm sorry. Oh, thank you, David Rudnick.
Mr. President! Mr. President! Mr. President! Mr. President! Mr. President! Mr. President! How's it going? Is the weather good?
Yeah.
Is that fantastic? All right, fantastic. Mr. President!
Wow. That's huge.
There you have it, the first interview with the newly re-inaugurated 44th right. President of the United States.
Wow.
Mr. Vice President! Mr. Vice President! Mr. Vice President! Mr. Vice President! Hey, how you doing? Come on, come say,
come on!
Come on.
Whoa!
They won't let you! Are you God, that's it!
Wow.
Yes!
Wow. Wow.